Hello and welcome to Old Ways Gardening and Prepping. My name is Teresa. I figured I would bring you along since I'm cooking dinner and show you how I make chicken chow mein. It's not traditional, but guess what? It's good. It's fairly traditional, but we like a lot of vegetables in ours. And this is thin sliced chicken breast. And I have my water going. I'm fixing to salt it and start my noodles. In just a little bit. I want to get my chicken going real good. Toss in my onion, my red onion. We tend to like our chicken chow mein more on a lot of meat and a lot of vegetables. Oh, I wish you could smell this. It smells wonderful. Throw in my broccoli and my red peppers. Ended up going to the Asian market today looking for something. Excuse me. And they were out. So I decided we was going to have some chow mein tonight. Found vegetables on clearance. They had an amazing deal on red bell peppers, 2 for $1. Cut up 2 nice portobello mushrooms. one nice big Asian eggplant. And don't worry, it's all, by the time the noodles are done, it's going to be all cooked. It's going to be a very good, healthy dinner. We've been wanting some vegetables. And I've been craving chicken as usual. Alright, I'm going to mix up the chow mein sauce. Back over here and stir it up real good. Oh, the smell just from the vegetables and the chicken is amazing. And the peppers. And a nice breeze. Hopefully we'll get some rain from this tropical storm or Hurricane Nicholas. I'm hoping to get some rain out of it. Salt my water. Get it ready to put the noodles in. half a pack of spaghetti noodles. So it's going to be 8 ounces of spaghetti noodles. We haven't had chow mein in a while. I'm looking forward to smell-o-vision eventually. No, take it back. I don't want that. We have enough technology, that's our problem. Alright, I'm going to pause you for a little bit because they're all losing their mind around here. Okay, it's time to put the sauce in. Make sure you get all the sauce in. Just a little of the pasta water. Oh, that smells good. That flame down on very low. Oh, I hope y'all can see that really good. It smells wonderful. All I gotta do now is wait for the noodles to get cooked. That's what I like, a lot of sauce. And all it was soy sauce and a packet of chow mein seasoning. A seasoning I've been using since I was a child. So I know for a fact it's good. Well, I wouldn't say child, teenager. And I'm going to pause you and bring you back once it's done. Okay, noodles are finally done. Don't leave no noodles behind. I'm gonna stir them in real good. Simple, quick, and hearty dinner full of good pieces of chicken breast and a whole lot of vegetables. Of course, you can do this with beef, shrimp, pork, you name it, or you can leave the meat completely out. Simple, easy, homemade, and I will bring you back when I plate it up and test it for you. Okay, it's time to try it out. I've been waiting for this dinner for a good part of the day, because I had to go to the Asian market looking for some tea that we were out of. And I found a lot of good things on clearance. Al Houdini, no. Oh, tastes amazing. I'm gonna have to get me some more sweet tea. Simple, easy, amazing, and homemade. You know exactly what's in it. I hope this video encourages you as well to cook healthier and quicker. As I have proven, it's simple to cook fast, healthy meals. And I will have a basic ingredient list in the description box below. And I hope it encourages you as well to try your hand at making homemade chow mein, especially chicken chow mein. Please click the like and subscribe button so you can come along on other adventures with us, late night cooking, late night canning, all kinds of wonderful fun times. Please click the bell notification so you'll be notified when I upload another video. Everyone take care. We're fixing to have dinner. And I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Have a blessed day, everyone.